This elimination is brought to you by Manscaped. Tweet at Manscaped for your chance to win a free lawnmower 4.0 kit. The kit includes crop soother, crop preserver, and crop reviver. Everything you need to stay fresh and clean. Now, contestants, I don't need to remind you that somebody's going home tonight. Somebody, when you came in this house, maybe you thought they were a little goofy, weird, abrasive, bizarre, but over the past 6 days, which in reality TV show time is years, you've grown to be friends. You've learned things about people that usually don't get revealed for years. You've come to form bonds, and these are people you'll remember. I'm good. Okay. Boom. Contestants, over the past 6 days, you've come to make friends. Boink.
7 days.
Contestants, within the next hour, one of you will be going home. When you first came in this house, you were total strangers. And maybe there were a few people you thought were weird, abrasive, bizarre, whatever. But over the past 7 days, which in reality TV time is forever, you've grown into real friends. And these are people, I'm not joking, you'll remember these people for the rest of your lives. And this is the hardest part of shooting reality TV. It's all fun and games, but pretty soon, one of you's going home. Now, one at a time, you're going to be called into the kitchen to cast your ballot and determine who gets sent home. You discuss strategy, but the thing is, these ballots are all private. So strategy is about to be thrown out the window, and you make your actual real vote for who you think should be sent home. Let's begin.
Is that good?
I'm good now, by the way. Okay. Oh, sorry, guys.
Look in position, Vance.
Do you want the double doors closed?
Copy.
It's time to collect the first ballot. Contestant one, Payton, please step forward.
tonight, I will be voting for Ian because I want to play the game with everyone that wants to play the game, and I feel like his heart isn't in it, and I want this competition to heat up.
Can we get that more a little louder?
Tonight, I'm voting for Ian because I want other players that hearts are truly in this game, and I want the competition to heat up.
Contestant two, it's time to step forward. Lexi, please come cast your ballot. Contestant three, Teddy, please step forward. Cast your ballot.
I wanted to do a disruptive vote, but it turned out too many people were doing disruptive votes. I spoke to Binx about it earlier. She said it was okay if I voted for her. But then, idiotically, I said that right before an hour, I accidentally let too many people know who were in the same room because I was trying to... I was trying to figure out how safe my decision was. I didn't want too many people doing disruptive votes because then it would be a complete mystery. I spoke with Ian. I really didn't want to. I wanted to vote myself off. You guys wouldn't let me do that, so. I could DQ myself. I'm just going to do this. I'm really sorry, Ian. I spoke to you about this.
Mizzy, it's time to cast your ballot. Cast your ballot.
I'm voting for this person because I made an agreement to Ian that I would not vote for him this week, and I'm staying true to my word This is just a rogue vote, so I don't want this person to go home this week.
Ian, it's time to cast your vote. Say that one more time. Alex B., if it's you that goes, what are you going to miss?
Everything. Like, you know, hanging out, getting to know the people, the opportunity at hand. You know, everybody here in this house is a very cool person. You know, it's everything. I mean, literally. If we all got here, you know, a dream and a nothing. You know, just every single thing about it. Every single thing. Like, I'm shaking and shit.
And Ian, what are you gonna miss?
Oh, Ian's not here.
Ian, yeah.
Simbal, it's time to cast your ballot. Please step forward.
this, but sorry, but I know I gave you my word, but come back to everyone, bro. If you stay here, tough for me to fight. That's a good thing. You're a good competitor. I appreciate you growing and changing yourself and, like, you know, apologizing.
We can get a little louder, just restart that.
Sorry, buddy. You're just a tough competitor, you know, and that's a good thing. But compared to everyone that's in the bottom right now, you know, you would be a tough one for me to fight with. And I know we got off on the wrong foot and you changed and you apologized and I gave you my word, but still I think you're not going home because we know very clearly what's gonna happen. But I just wanted to, you know, just still put your name in there. But yeah, man. Sorry, but I made you a smiley.
Enough to grow up with a diverse group of people. So I don't have white friends, I ain't got emo friends. And the black friends that I do have, they're nothing like Zach. I don't know no black people that ride skateboards. That's just super eccentric in what it is. And I think she represents a lot of girls that don't get seen from my type of culture. That's all.
Alex B, it's time to cast your ballot. Please step forward.
I'm sorry.
Never mind, actually, just do exactly what you did and then put it back.
Okay. Actually, can I change it just a little bit? Can I tweak it? Just a tad? Can I tweak it just a tad? Okay.
Yeah, I can change it just a tad.
Someone sleep 9 hours a day. Hello. Come on. Let's get rid of some of the less sensitive people in here and have some fun. I'm tired of acting like a good boy.
Burt, it's time to step up and cast your ballot.
Okay.
Right there on the white tape.
Great choice.
Okay, boom. With a heavy heart, I decided to vote Ian for elimination. It's not a decision I want to do, but I feel like based on like the conversation last night, how everyone was voting for Ian, it's the only choice that makes any sense.
Binx, it's time. Please step up and cast your ballot.
This is backwards, probably, but I'm casting my vote for Ian because it seems fruitless not to, and I mean, I feel like of all the people here, he's the only one who mentioned before he doesn't want to be here, even though that's changed, but I don't want to vote for him or anyone.
I'll take that. Yeah, thank you. Laurent, save the best for last. Please step forward and cast your ballot.
I
for Ian. It's nothing personal. I got a lot of love and respect for you, and I can relate to your upbringing. But if I had to grade everybody on the effort of being here, I have to give you an F.
Manscaped Lawnmower 4.0 at Manscaped. Send them a tweet and say who you think we should have sent home. Stay fresh, stay clean.
We get one camera to stay here and just keep on them in case they start talking about something good.
You got enough pair for the rest of us next time we have to vote, because we all need a pair the next time we have to. Oh my god.
Oh,
yes.
I'm a wreck on that. I know my eyes are ready.
Yeah, or Alex. Burt. What a moment.
Simba is obsessed with me. I don't even understand. Sorry, Eric.
Sorry, Eric.
Why is that the most intense thing I've ever done in my life? Like, I've been through so much crazy shit, but that was like so intense.
I just want to say I really, really, really wish that this was a show that the audience voted.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
I agree on that.
This is torture.
Yeah, I agree.
You have like things that can change. Like, we get changes by the day too.
Imagine though, not knowing
that's
anything.
That's not Josie decided
all. We would all be like shaking in our boots every little bit.
That's my computer. Computer.
Why don't you just be chiming in at one point when it was like so quiet?
I feel like it's worse.
Yes, I'd rather
trying
not know.
To strategize. Like, I'd rather not know. I'd rather the people just be like, I hate her. All right.
Yeah,
like,
same. So I get it.
Yeah.
Same.
I agree. Yeah.
Just hang out.
Yeah.
No, what?
Just hang out.
He's talking about the audience.
We're like in five minutes. I'm like, just kidding. Now we're gonna switch it over. You
like
get
American
control.
Idol. Man, your voice sucks.
Oh, like you're saying, like they might change it.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty nice. Honestly.
But y'all just gave me the idea because every idea we talk about.
Well, take the idea.
Take this idea, please.
If we change it to audience poll,
like, or like competition, poll. I don't know. Like,
anything but this.
Anything
just
but this.
This.
Yeah.
With all your homies.
So who? So they changed to audience poll. Then who do you think like would have gone? If it's like audience based.
I mean, I don't think that's important. I feel like it would be to enjoy the experience more. That's the point. That
yeah.
No, I mean, no, I agree. I would rather have an audience, but I'm just like.
I think you might have to see it from that.
That's like not
perspective,
like
the editor's
who
perspective.
We want gone or any of that right now because
yeah,
in a couple
yeah.
minutes
yeah.
someone will see something. I think we're just trying to take a break.
Yeah, let's just have like a.
We haven't seen the episodes. They haven't.
Just a moment to enjoy each other.
You know what I mean? We don't know what everyone at home sees, you know?
Right.
Like, they don't get to see us 24/7. We don't know what's out there in those episodes. They might look at people crazy or, you know.
Yeah, that's why I was supposed to be more of like a lighthearted, like.
Oh, yeah, no,
you did. Like, you know what I mean? Like.
Probably me. I know I'm like a male diva on TV. Shit.
But that's you.
No, you
you're
like,
not voted the most.
Like,
I'm sure
you didn't like.
Entertainment house
in
town,
you
know.
No, Alex is.
For real.
Alex the real star in the show.
Yeah.
He's
Steve-O.
He's this generation Steve-O.
Born to lube, have a little bit of fun.
Quite the motto, bro.
Here they come, guys. Here they come.
All right, guys, let's have all you line up in the order that you're in right here is fine, on a line like this, okay? I'm going to face that camera right there.
Oh. Y'all been cute with my hands?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Put
those hands over. Is he
even
us? No. You have to get
in
line.
Oh,
never mind. Because she's the end. She has to get another camera.
When I say that you're safe, how do you like that shot? How it should turn down also. Got it. When I say that you're safe, fucking start over. Yeah. Contestants, when I say that you're safe, you're gonna come up here and stand behind me, right on a line like this, okay, guys?
I'll say that one more time just so I don't sound stupid. Sorry, I'm so nervous right now. Contestants, when I say that you're safe, you're going to come up here and stand behind me. All right? Laram, it's no coincidence you're known as the prince. If you don't slip up, you've got what it takes to be my protege. You're safe. Step on up right here.
Thank you, Jim.
Laram. Binx, looks like we're going to be seeing that bright blue hair for another week at least. You're safe. Please step up. Mizzy, you earned your immunity well. Get on up here, girl. And you know what that means, Simbal. Why don't you join her? Come on up. My man. Lexi, you're one step closer to winning 50 grand. Come join me. Payton, you might just be my next protege. Get on up here. Ted, you're the most loved in this house, and the votes show it. Come join us. Get up here, brother. Looks like you got some more clowning around to do. Come on up. Get up here. Man, oh man. You're safe, get up there. It's down to you two, Alex B. and Ian. And when I say this was close, I mean it. Very close. But unfortunately, one of you has to go home. I need both of you to go pack your bags and get ready to leave this house. Do you want me to hit a pose or should I just be totally serious?
I want both of you to go pack your bags and then cross your arms and get ready. Yeah.
Okay.
What Andrew said.
Yeah, yeah. So now it's like the tension is like, you know, we're getting kind of goofy here. Or just, you know, more bombastic, okay. Fellas, when I say this was a close one, I am not kidding you. Razor thin margins. How many both y'all to go pack your bags and get ready to leave this house? Ha ha ha! Thank you.
sucks. I'm just bragging. I didn't expect it would go down like this at all.
Do you think it's you?
It is me. What do you mean I'm packing? Like, I'm trying not to eat it. I don't even see my eyes right now.
Here you go.
Yeah, I'm going on, bro. I'm too much of an attraction. I'm a loudmouth jackass. Hi, America. Hi, America. I don't want to go home. I'm going fucking home. But I tried.
If you're going home, what would you have done differently?
What? Not got drunk the first night. Not gone crazy. Not done that. That fucked me. That screwed me. That's what I'm different.
Let's keep packing.
Yeah, no, I am. Sorry. This door is locked.
Let's get a line.
If it is me, I did my best and I have no regrets.
If it is me, I did my best and no regrets.
I don't want to look so under the this
Let's get a line. This is some fucking bullshit.
I didn't think there were only two people at once, man. I thought I'd have longer here to try to win people back over to my side and that. Like, I know if I could have a little longer, I could have got everybody on my side a little longer.
Let's get another line. I'm never drinking on a TV show again.
I'm never drinking on a TV show again. Ever. Ever.
God. Can I change or should I just like...
Just like that. Just for continuity.
This is it. This is the last of it.
Alex, let's get another line. I worked so damn hard, and if I go out like this...
I worked so... damn hard and hope for so long. And if I go out like this for real, I pour my heart and soul in this thing, my hope and dreams, my whole damn life. My whole damn life. I made it. I've made it past casting for so many things.
I know it might be me, but there is still a chance that I'm here.
I wanted to do this so bad.
I know it might be me, but there's still a chance that I might get to stay.
Damn.
And say, I'm pretty cool with everybody. Maybe that'll save me.
I'm pretty cool with everybody, so maybe that will save me.
Fit what you can, and we'll come back up and grab the rest for whoever can't fit. Let's get another one. I did not want to be packing my suitcase this early.
I did not want to be packing my suitcase, but if you got a house full of liars and cheats, I really thought I would may have a little longer than this. A little bit fucking longer. A little longer than this. This is pretty, man. Which is so...
for the rest of your clothes.
Yeah.
let's get another line. Cross those fingers like this.
This was not going down this way. I wish. I don't know. I'm in shock. I'm hoping for a miracle, but this hurts.
Hey, let's get another line. God damn, this is intense right now.
God damn, this is
so bad. That's a lot of fun.
It'd be fun.
Yeah. Can't close.
Say this shit just won't fucking close right now.
This shit just won't fucking close right now.
It's all good. Let's just pick it up and get it.
Black bag if you want this stuff.
Yeah, maybe dump some of the other stuff into the black bag.
Yeah. I'm hoping that's not hedging.
Well, it's because, like, if I do go home, you can only take a suitcase.
We can get it fitting if whatever happens. Same with you, Alex. We're not going to let you guys go with black bags.
I'm going to pass out on the floor. I wish this isn't happening. I can't believe this is happening. I'm freaking out.
What the?
I'm sorry, Dad. I can't lose around y'all because that's going to just encourage me and myself to get out of here more. My yelling.
This is all I want, right to the camera.
This is all I want. This is all I've wanted my whole life. To lose it. It's hard to take. It is really, really, really hard to take. Not breathing. And fucking heartbreaking. Heart-wrenching. Fuck, I'm on fire. And I'm trying to put it down. I'm keeping it low. I'm sorry.
You packed?
Yes, sir.
Please move your bags outside the door.
Okay. Like how far out?
Just set them in the kitchen.
In the kitchen?
Yeah. Let's get one more line. I'm not trying to leave right now, man. Fuck.
I'm not trying to leave right now, man. Fuck this shit.
Say, look at the camera and go, here we go.
Here we go.
One more time, Andrew. Andrew, can you repeat that call one more time?
more socks in the bag. I'm trying to get back. Wait. One more sock.
Gentlemen, please both face the camera as you were before. So just stand right here. Which one? Face that way, guys.
That one?
Yeah. I have a feeling that the luggage won't look good like that. Oh. Andrew, you want to go through this? So good first impression. But I've seen you working like a dog, like a hungry dog after a bone.
Yes, I am a donkey.
Trying to fix that first impression.
Yeah.
You made friends. The question is, did you make enough friends to protect you? Ian, came into this house and you showed heart, determination. You showed your character. You tried to conceal it by being quiet, but it was pouring out of you. We all saw that. We all know that you have the heart of a true competitor. For what it's worth, the TV people downstairs, we all think you're the man. Alex B. Alex B. How much tension do you want here? Okay. For sure. Alex B, if you can cry, now's the time. Think about what you're losing, what you're giving up. All this here, famous house. chance to be my protege and walk away with 50 grand. Going back to your regular life, and I know there's stuff to look forward to, but it'll never be the same. It'll never be the same as it was here on Famous House. Let's keep the sunglasses off. Ian, can you just shake your head and hit the line? I need a smoke right now. Just to that camera right there.
I need a smoke right now.
Save some for me, brother. I need a smoke too. I'm gonna get it. Fucking A. Hit it one more time.
I'm gonna smoke right now.
Save some for me, brother. I'm gonna need to get pretty high tonight myself. That's no joke. Alex B, when you get home, what's the first thing you're gonna do?
Oh, I don't know, man. I haven't even thought about that. But it'd be pretty sad, I guess.
Me too. Me too, man. I think there's a few people in this house who are gonna be pretty sad as well. Ian, when you get home, what's the first thing you're gonna do, bro?
I think you're gonna know the answer to it.
Hell yeah, dog. My dude. You wanna give me one more thing to hit here? Fucking thing. Hold on a second. Repeat that. Got it, cool. Alright. Bros, what I want you to do next, I want you each to pick one person from the cast, your fellow contestants, your fellow stars, and I want you to deliver. Ooh, motherfucker! Bros, what I want y'all to do next, I want you to pick out one fellow contestant, a fellow star, and deliver your final words. Alex B, who you gonna pick? Who you wanna talk to right now, bro?
Really?
It's the last impression you're gonna make on this house. Who you wanna talk to?
It's hard to make that pick when you met people, you know? It's hard to make that pick. Everybody here is special. You all are. You are all awesome people. Like, you really are. Like, you can't just pick one.
You gotta pick one, Alex, for the show.
Okay.
You gotta pick someone to talk to.
Lexi, you've made all my meals. So, man.
Let's come talk to Lexi. Come on up. Get real close here. Talk to her, Alex B. Oh, Alex, take two steps. Take it, angle yourself like this right here. And then, Vance, you ready with the... Okay, cool. All right, hit it, Alex B.
Lexi, thank you for cooking for me while I'm here. I hate to be thrown off board like this, but, you know, stay strong. You know, I had to pick one person to talk to. I wanted to talk to everybody, but, you know, I couldn't do that. But you have definitely looked out for me since I've been here. So that's what, you know, and everybody has their own ways. You all know who I'm talking to. So, seriously, take this and never, ever, ever take it for granted. Because, like, oh my God, it sucks. I hope you're a good girl. Thanks for having me. Mm-hmm. For real. For real, I mean it.
Alex, come on back down. Ian, I want you to pick somebody from the cast to talk to. Your last words in this house. Who are you gonna pick? Who are we going with, bro?
I'll go with Mizzy.
Your turn.
Yeah,
but this right here? There we go. Alright, hit it again.
Alright, Mizzy, so yesterday at the dinner table, you were like the only one that spoke out and said, like, I'm straight up not gonna vote for him. And I hope you did keep your word. So this is why I chose you, because out of everybody, you're literally the only one that was like, yeah, I'm not voting out. Like, the only person that said that shit, so that shit meant a lot to me.
Worse, and I did. And I love getting to know you. And in California, like, we're gonna hang out.
Yeah, for sure.
Hold right there, guys.
Is he seriously doing that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not good. How long has he been doing that?
Well, I've noticed the last show, but he's fucking bopping him in the head with the microphone.
Uh-huh.
Vance, I'm sorry to snitch on you again, but we gotta not do that. Let's just run that back and let's just be more careful.
Have you been bumping people's heads this whole elimination scene? Because that's gonna fuck up the audio for the edit. We'll talk downstairs. Just keep shooting.
Let's run that back one more time, Mizzy. Vance, I'm sorry. This is the production, bro. I just gotta have it get this right. Mizzy, turn your body a little bit so that camera can see, please. Hit it, Ian. Tell her what you got to say, my man.
So, Mizzy, the only reason I chose you is because yesterday at the dinner table... My bad.
You start over, reset?
The only reason?
Yeah. Mizzy, so the only reason I chose you is because yesterday at the dinner table, you were literally the only one that was outspoken about me, and we're like, I'm not gonna vote for his ass, and I hope you kept your word. So, this is why I chose you, because of that.
That's the only reason? Only because I did that? No other reason? Not because I'm, like, your on-camera girlfriend or anything like that?
That's a reason, too, but I kind of want to. Yeah.
Okay.
Those two reasons, but yeah.
Well, I'm glad I got to know you, and I did not put your name down tonight.
All right, thank you.
And we're going to hang out when we get back to California.
Yeah, for sure.
That's a real player right there. Ha-ha! All right, y'all. Ian, you are eliminated from Famous House. Alex B, you're safe. The countdown is extremely quiet. Guys, you gotta stand back up. Alex B. Alex B, hop back up, brother, buddy. Come on. I can't fucking believe that.
Yeah, that's insane. Don't worry, I did text Job for them.
Okay. Ready? Ian, you are eliminated from Famous House.
60, 59, 58, 57, 56, 55.
You have 55 54, seconds to say goodbye.
53, 52,
exit the Famous House.
51, 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8,
I'm right here, Ann.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Keep your head up.
Bye, Ann. I love you. Thank you for coming.
That's it, y'all. And congratulations, because you're all one step closer to being my protege and winning that 50 grand.